Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Panostech World. Today I will show you how to fix a common problem appears when you try to install Windows operation system through a USB stick or external hard drive. When I choose the installation path and click Next, an error appears. Setup was unable to create a new system partition or locate an existing system partition. So, I will show you an easy way to solve this problem. First of all, unplug the USB stick or the external hard drive and cancel the installation setup. Then, run again the installation process. You will see a Windows request for an external drive in order to continue the installation process. This is normal. Close this window, cancel once again the installation process, and insert the USB flash drive or the external hard drive. Now, run the installation process again and choose where you want to install Windows operation system.